Hello, my name is Jordan. I am in the set design group.
Hello, my name is Kevin, and I'm in the technology group.
Action! Once there is a box and there is a book. Stretch to the boys with the stomach balance. But the fox was not from this forest, and did he know where to find the best food? The forest determined to beg or borrow his meal. Little did he know that the animals in this forest were very distressful strangers. Suddenly he came upon a bear. Was getting frustrated, but he kept on. Before long, he saw a group of animals deep in conversation. Surely one of them should have some food. To dinner, so he quickly came up with a sly plan.
Well, that's too bad. I guess I should need to make my scone soup.
Scone soup? Is it possible?
Sure. Just watch. I should add me some water with a fire to cook over.
Thank you.
fox do it. All of the animals had started a pot to boil and gathered a pile of stones. The fox put the stones in the pot and began to stir. And the animals gathered around to eat the delicious soup. It was a feast that they will soon not forget. And from that day forth, they shared willingly with all strangers to their family.